Edinburgh, how are you this evening?
I'm so blind. The world is
Sounding good tonight, Edinburgh. How you feeling? You okay? Good, good, good. Almost a new song. This is The Burning. Time went through. If you know, but Graham Leslie at the top, his father's from Edinburgh. This is our first time here. You know, we've been kind of slowly travelling up north on our British tour, and we couldn't wait to get here in Scotland, because we know you guys are pretty good and a great appreciative audience. Listen, we're going to play songs from our debut album. I don't know if anybody has in the British Lion debut album. Thank you so much for that. But tonight we're going to play a few new songs. This is Spitfire. Used to know the gold of hills that sway like oceans on the mighty breeze. And I would spell the looking up the little stories that things used to be. We'll be right back. Pistols and Words.
We'll be right back.
This is a song about my hometown. This is These Are the Hills. Song for you. The title of this one is Bible Black. Oh,
Is this the end?
Hey, listen, we'd like to thank the Raven Age for opening up the show tonight. Let's hear it for Raven Age. Great band. Let's get ourselves acquainted. I'd like to introduce you to the guys in the band, if I may. Stage right, Mr. Graham Leslie. My stage left, on guitar, David Hawkins. On the drums, the mighty Simon Dawson. And on Hammond organ and keyboards, Michael Kenny. Steve Harris, bass guitar. Listen, this is a song that we wrote together 24 years ago, and we're so happy that we can play it now. This is a song that has more relevance today than ever. This is A World Without Heaven.
Oh,
Chris in Edinburgh. Steve reckons you're not loud enough. What about making some noise? Come on, let's fucking hear. That's more like it. We'll see you again, Edinburgh.